up again, being photographed like the star he is. He is a magnificent, magnificent dog. And he's taking food or treats much more gently with the staff than with me. I guess she has the manners, better manners than me. He's a very beautiful dog. He is the husband of Frappuccino and the father of 6 puppies we have here at the Manhattan Care Center. All have been wonderfully taken care of. They're not skinny, they have a great coat, and they are friendly towards people and toward dogs too. He has been in the play group with males and females, and he has been doing very well. And he's trying to steal from my bag here. That's not nice, he loves food. See, he can sit right. He's a very magnificent dog with spots, with brindle, with white. I mean, you have it all in one dog. He's very strong, pulls a lot on the leash. He has to be harnessed. And he's a lot of dogs, as some people say. But I guess with training, he can just, you know, be up to speed. So this is Kate Todd here at the Manhattan Care Center, a young dog, just a beauty.
That's it, buddy. You had a lot.